see that tonight.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
This is the 209 Beatdown brought to you
by the coach. Just walked up to me right now, and he said he wanted me to make sure that I thank Escalon for coming out in droves, coming out in numbers, and supporting your fighters, making your way out here. He wanted to make sure that I let you all know that he, as a coach and the school, they truly appreciate it. We thank you as well. We can't wait to have you all back again.
Well, shout out to the Purple Crew.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the cage, Preacher Lawson.
The one before where he knocked the dude out, right?
Yeah.
So that kid is his dad.
I like this guy. Look at
the one that taught me kung fu. And the other one was the one that taught me kung fu.
Wow.
This is what you love to see.
Wow. Yeah, I remember when I was training at Still Kickboxing with Chuck Liddell and all those guys.
Anybody who comes out dancing like that,
I was having a first animation. But I went up against Governor Dolly, my former karate and martial arts coach, his student, his prize student. And then they had me going up against, you know, him. That was like the first time I'd seen him since we had our falling out. I had fucking destroyed this guy, man.
Right now, I'm going to give a shout out that my girlfriend would love to hear. We have a female judge in the center of the octagon. I love to see that in mixed martial arts. Female judges. I'm sorry, a female referee, not a female judge.
This is your dog, Preacher Lawson, making his MMA debut.
This is his MMA debut, but not his dancing debut. He came out with all of the moves.
He's kind of moving those hands. Let's go, Preacher Lawson.
Preacher Lawson, do that app. Hey. Did this guy come to fight or put on a show?
I couldn't resist. Please welcome to the cage, Ramon Juarez.
Hey.
Steven, we've had everything except the submission victory. Will we see that in this fight?
You know, I'm going to be mad if we don't. But if we do, I'd give it to Ramon Juarez.
If Jovan Preacher Lawson wins this fight, you're going to see some dancing moves you've never seen before. But he's going against Ramon Juarez with a 2-0 record, fighting out of AKA Tracy.
Eight.
inside the cage. Once again, your referee in charge is Randy Silva. Introducing first, fighting up the blue corner. He is a heavyweight title fighter, standing 5'11" tall. He weighed in at 169 pounds and is making his MMA debut. Coming in from Uprise MMA at a Las Vegas, Nevada, please welcome the preacher, Austin! And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. He's a boxer wrestler standing 6'1" tall. He weighed in at 174 pounds with a record of 2 wins.
The fight is still continuing on. This fight taking place in the welterweight division. Flores, with the wrestling and boxing background, really interesting to see.
The preacher is southpaw, throwing leg kicks right away. Oh, the preacher throwing these cuts, going to the body, going to the knee to the body. The preacher looking to finish this in round number one. A knee to the body. The preacher looking to close the show.
Smart tie-up by one.
Very smart. But the preacher back to his feet.
The ball seems to be bleeding out of the dozen.
A barrage of punches.
Despite the wrist, good lead by
It looks like Juarez is bleeding
out of the nose. That's correct.
Oh, the preacher is taking him down right in front of us. Here we go, inside of control, looking to pass guard.
In the half guard now. Preacher running down for shots. Ramon looking his way, making his way back up. Gets his back now.
Ramon taking his back.
Body lock into his back. Takes the preacher down. Ramon takes it back. We can't see the submission for the first half. That's the goal. Preacher doing a good job of finding the wrist, keeping his back towards the cage for a long time in advance. Preacher holding on to that glove.
Preacher taking him down, attacking him now. Ramon Guerra is looking to throw something up.
Ramon looking for an inverted triangle. Oh, he actually has it. Lock his leg up.
We're on short time.
We're going to have a tour where you can lock it up, lock it up, lock it up.
End of round number one. Wow. Ramon Guerra is a little banged up.
Looks like he has two cuts right now. One in the nose and one on his eyebrow.
Yeah.
They may not let this fight continue if that cut is in a bad spot.
Uprise MMA out of Los Angeles, California. That's where the preacher is fighting from. I think his name is Javon Lawson. Javon the Preacher Lawson. Not, I excuse myself for mispronouncing his name. Okay, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Round number two. Cage is locked up.
Oh, good straight right by Ramon.
Good body kick. Preacher switching to orthodox, now southpaw. Looking to throw in hands. Throwing heavy, heavy punches.
Now position of Preacher. It looked like Preacher just failed it.
A big, big mistake where he tried to throw but just fell flat on his back.
Yes, he did.
Now he's got a lot of work to do to get back to his feet.
Ramon locking up left side. Preacher, half guard down.
He's just working out of the hot dog, attacking the body. Advancing, trying to advance the top half guard. He's having a little bit of trouble working it.
Preacher just can't sit up like that. You're gonna get pancaked. Everyone taking his back, sinking in the rear naked choke. And it's not in yet, ladies and gentlemen. He's got a little bit of... Jamal goes up the thumbs up sign to the camera. I really hope we go to round three. I want to see the Javon the Preacher fight one more round. Can Ramon finish the fight? He's on top. Now he's sitting on his head. Let's suck it in. Javon fighting the...
needs to lock that hand behind Preacher's neck. Preacher doing an excellent job of fighting the hand. We'd do better if he was locking up. The Preacher is out of it.
That's the end of round number two.
I say we're all tied up one apiece.
I would say it's one apiece. Javon took the first round. Ramon took the second round.
It almost had that finish twice. Like I said earlier, if anyone was going to win the fight by submission, it was going to be Ramon Juarez. Very, very critical mistake that the Preacher made in the beginning. He tried throwing.
I don't even know if he was trying to throw, but he fell.
He landed. He fell like a long jump, straight down. And it let Ramon just easily get
You know what? This. This is what it's all about. One apiece. Who's going to win the third round? Will it be the Southpaw fighting from Los Angeles, Javon Preacher, or Ramon fighting out of Tracy, California? Ladies and gentlemen, these are 3 2-minute rounds. This is the
slightly missing the kick. Both fighters being a little more hesitant. Preacher throwing off the face with his lower half of the body, shooting and missing a very
Preacher
strong
switching
jump.
Orthodox
Here
position.
A choppy calf kick by Preacher. Here a right hand. Preacher locks up a body lock.
Careful.
Double hard knees by Preacher. Remote. Preacher falls down to one leg, trying to keep that leg away. High clock shoot.
Javon scrambles out of it. That's a lot of energy exerted from Ramon. Now Preacher's coming forward.
And strong down by Ramon.
Southpaw.
Copy low kick by Ramon.
You know what? Good slip.
But did not capitalize with it. Good knees by both gentlemen. Good way for good knee by Ramon. Good check by Preacher. Team kick by Ramon.
Javon looks physically fatigued.
Javon looking to land one shot in the fight. We don't know if he has
Now he's in the southpaw position.
Good check by
He checks that kick. Letting his hands go a little bit more. Stuffs the takedown. Checks it into the body. Fighting right in front of us.
It looks like it's in. Ramon is bleeding onto the ground. Seriously. Hit a five by both gentlemen.
It looks like Ramon sinked in a choke.
Did not quite have the position. Yeah, he was bleeding. Even though Ramon is wearing it on both sides of his face with all that blood, I still say that Ramon Juarez took that fight and is going to be leaving 209 beat down 3-0 and having the Preacher's first loss.
What's he saying, Steven? What's he saying?
It's cool. What are you saying?
This is the 209 beatdown with JR Entertainment.
Excellent job by both fighters, especially with our...
Ladies and gentlemen, your amazing fight. Let's give these two fighters one round of applause. This now goes all three rounds where we go to the judges' scorecards where we have a unanimous decision. All three judges saw it the same, 29-28, and boy, your winner coming to you out of the red corner. And let's say it one more time, the Preacher Lawson.
Excellent job by Ramon Juarez. Leaving a little bloody, but very victorious today.
Showman.
Oh yeah.
Showman.
Oh,
together, bro.
Bye, brother.